WiseMo remote control software, bringing any distant computer or device to you.
You are about to see a recording of live remote control of an Android smartphone. In this clip, remote control is done from a Chrome browser running on a Mac computer. The distant device is accessed via the internet. First, select the device and then press the remote desktop button. Let's pause for a second. When we move on, the connection will be established over the internet so you can reach computers anywhere. You can connect from Windows and Linux computers, Android devices, smartphones and tablets, iPads and iPhones, or, as in this clip, from a Mac computer. Now, let's move on. When the connection is established, you will see the password screen, and then you will have to enter your password as a security. A remote user may need to grant you access. Here, a picture of the device is shown. Screen and buttons are live and active. It is basically like having the device in front of you, even when it is miles away. Quickly swipe back and forth. Screen update is real and live over the internet. Use the mouse to click on the remote computer desktop. Notice how fast the screen updates. This is a great support tool when you need to make changes to configuration settings on the device. For example, access Application Manager as if you had the smartphone in your hands. Buttons on the image are active. Click the Home button and you're back to the home screen. To end the session, simply select the Disconnect button. You are now back on the console and ready to connect to another computer. Visit WiseMo.com for your free trial.